Driving a car is effectively putting into motion a large chunk of metal at high velocity. Some people choose to make this even more